Okay, leave it to TikTok to find the craziest trends. This one had us all, I don't know, scratching our heads over it.
Oh, yeah. What? You know what? TikTokers say their breasts are getting bigger from bee pollen. Listen.
Pretty much nothing there. Here's another one in March. Keep in mind, this is like my most low-cut sports bra. Like, when I wear this, they are out. And here is a photo I took yesterday.
And just like that, boom. Dr. Disha Narang, board certified endocrinologist at Northwestern Medicine, joins us to talk about this buzz. Good morning.
Hi, good morning. Thanks for having me.
Oh man, you can't help but laugh at this. You know, folks are wondering though, can bee pollen actually enhance breast size? Because these girls say they've seen cup size differences after just a month or so of taking the pollen. So is there any real evidence of this?
Absolutely not. I don't even know what this is about right now. There is zero evidence that bee pollen can cause increased breast size.
Okay, so what is in bee pollen? We're not just talking something you can go get from your garden, right?
Right. Yeah, you know, they're selling them in supplement form, and it's a phytoestrogen. And so, you know, theoretically, a phytoestrogen can interact with, you know, estrogen receptors in our body, just like soy and other foods do. But if you look at, you know, Asian countries that have a lot more soy intake, it's not like, you know, they're suddenly experiencing increased sizes of, you know, breast and things like that. And so there's not really any evidence that this works. It's just another supplement. And then, you know, the number one recommendation here is that supplements are actually not FDA approved. And so there's zero evidence to back up this claim.
Yeah, I was just wondering if it's, you know, safe to the consumer. Like, what are some of the cons here? For trying.
Yeah, you know, well, we don't really know what doses are appropriate. We don't know what's too much. We don't know what's too little, nor do we know what's going to interact with medication someone is on. And so it's really, really important, you know, before someone takes any sort of supplement to check in with their doctor to make sure that they're not on medications such as blood thinners and things like that that might interact with various supplements. And so there's really not that much research out there about it. And unfortunately, I think that this is just a fad that, you know, is kind of getting perpetuated by social media.
Any idea what would make them think it's working? Because you look at these videos and they show these before and after photos, and they certainly come across as convincing.
Sure. I mean, you know, Photoshop is also something that people use often. You know, they could be taking other supplements as well. Birth control pills certainly could increase breast size. Pregnancy can certainly increase breast size. So those doses of estrogen, actually, in the setting of taking birth control pills or, you know, being pregnant, those doses of estrogen are much, much higher than one would get from something like bee pollen. And so I can't really attest to as to why they're showing these before and afters, but certainly there is zero evidence out there that bee pollen can help, you know, enhance any sorts of size.
Well, you know, and some of the TikTokers even experience side effects like acne, even hospitalization. So, I mean, this can be dangerous.
Wow. Yeah, it can be dangerous, right? And so it's when we're pumping, you know, things that we don't necessarily know too much about into our bodies, you know, there are certainly risks. And so natural does not always mean benign. And certainly maybe small doses and things, people may feel better. I don't actually know, because we don't have evidence of that. There's no medical indication for someone to take bee pollen. That's going to be all anecdotal, really.
Well, it's so nice to get a medical doctor's take on this so that we better understand what's going on. So thank you for breaking this down for us and helping us better understand it.